Yes, I'm videoing.
Video.
Callie, this is Kelsey opening her present from you.
We'll put it on YouTube.
Don't worry.
Can you drive all the way to where the wedding is, or is there walking?
There's parking.
There's parking very close.
And then you just walk
across the lawn.
Okay, we have to walk on the lawn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You do have to walk on the lawn a little ways.
Callie's Kelsey's best friend in Iowa.
I really hope you make it.
Her favorite thing about
is my Kelsey sandwiches.
Mm-hmm.
And the cake that I used to bring all the time, and she
that
would
mommy made
her hot lunch for my cold lunch.
So, did you used to live in Iowa, or did she move to Iowa?
We lived in Iowa.
Okay.
And Callie loved it when I would bake cakes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you make her a booby cake?
No.
No. Okay. Oh, we should have totally taken a picture. Well,
but I did make cakes from scratch.
Pumpkin cake with.
Applesauce butter. Spice cake.
Yeah, applesauce spice cake.
And then we wonder why you had a weight problem.
I was the one who made the cakes most of the time. Love always calls for a celebration. Happy shower, happy lifetime of love. Wish I could be there maybe next time, LOL, JK.
Maybe next time? What is that? Maybe next time?
Hope this makes your time together fun and exciting. Love you and miss you lots, Callie. There's a gift receipt, just in case. She thinks of everything.
I can't wait to meet her.
I know.
I really
like Zach to meet her, and everyone would love her. She's such a sweetheart.
So she hopefully will come to the wedding.
I don't know. It's a long ways away.
Ooh,
wow, sexy. Woohoo!
Wow. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And it's lacy.
Yeah.
It covers all the things that might need covering.
But obviously, you can get to the. Never mind.
Excuse me. What? Did you say that last?
Get to the goods. Oh wait, that must be the bottom.
It's not that kind of party.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's right. That's right. Judy's here.
What? I know. Everybody here is pretty good.
Oh no, we're all racy.
Isn't it horrible?
What? That we're all racy people?
That's why I'm like, why are you
going to
come?
I don't know why I'm trying to make it.
Oh, didn't even know that.
Ooh.
What's this?
My gosh.
Is it like
fire
cheese? Fire
cheese?
It's a little.
Oh,
love it.
Oh my god.
Is it for Zach?
That's awesome.
Need to wear for Zach.
She's right here with the fire
MG.
Cheese.
MG.
Can we sing some George Strait now?
Call me a fireman.
Are you going to show it to him, or is this going to be on display later on in
actual life? Later, yeah.
You won't say,
I'm not
going to
go home and be like, look at all these lingeries that I got. He doesn't want to see that. He wants to see me in them.
That's right. Well, I understand.
So we can take them off.
That's right.
Should I continue the videotape? Continue the videotape or take pictures? All right.
You're so cute.
May all your dreams come true, Kelsey and Zach, and may you have a lifetime of happiness together. Best wishes, Jack and Judy. Thank you.
For the misses.
Yes, I see.
What a cute bag.
They are cute bags. I couldn't think of anything that I could have used them for the wedding, so I didn't want to use them.
From our Avon lady, Judy. Who will soon be a YouTube star.
Did you just wear it at Christmas?
Oh dear. Oh, I love that. Oh, that smells so good. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
Pretty.
And it's gonna be comfy too. Love it.
Is it soft?
Yeah, yes. Looks soft.
That's the best thing for guys is to feel the softness of a woman.
Exactly.
Ooh, mascara.
Virginia.
Yeah. some smelly goods. Maybe I'll make him smell good too. You got it all.
That's that new mascara that made one.
I saw that. It was crazy.
Did you have one already?
Huh?
Did you have one already?
No. I don't know what it is yet. I mean, I saw it in there. So it looks cool. I just didn't know how it's going to go on. So now I'll know.
Yeah.
I know. It was just about
to. Way too much too. Cake. I'm going to be so drunk.
Oh, yeah. Didn't have
I ate it all, though. I wanted to make myself proud.
Right?
Yeah.
All right.
Mm.
I love them. They're so cool.
Patrick loves hoops and yo-yo.
Is this from Patrick?
No.
Oh, I'm just like,
when we go to the store, he's always, can I go read the hoops and yo-yo cards for a while?
I know, he always asks me to.
I have to give him a limit.
Right? Ooh, sparkly. I love sparkly cards. For a special bride-to-be, Sandy. May all your dreams come true. Congratulations and best wishes from Sandy and Val. I wish she would have been here.
Well, she would too, but she had to work. And I didn't. I have to admit, this is so out of my realm. So you got the money's just buy what you want to buy for yourself.
Oh.
But then I had.
It's gonna get saved towards our place that we need to move out.
Okay. But if I can find something raspy, so then someone told me about that nasty shop down there by the theater.
Oh, yeah, there's my game. Last Saturday, right?
Game,
it's
yep.
not even like any, it's just a little.
What is it?
Oh, it's a gambling game. It is so much fun.
You start with $3 and everybody's in a circle like so, and you know, you have your $3 in your hand, and then you have left, right, and just a star, a center. What is it, a star?
Left, right, center, and then a star, you get to keep it. So you have three dice. You have $3. You have three dice. You throw the dice. If it has an R, you give it to the person to the right. If it has an L, you give it to the person to the left.
Yes.
If it has C, you put it in the center, which will always stay there. If it has a star, you get to keep it. And if you never out of the game, even if your money's gone, the person next to you might get an L, and you'll get money. We played it at Super Bowl, and there was, probably 30 of us around a table playing it. It's so damn exciting. And then whoever has the last bill wins the whole thing.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you're winning.
Yeah.
You
win the whole
I wanted to get...
It's just $3. It's just for fun.
But I want to get someone who will play, like, with fives or twenties. But I
know.
Oh, would that be exciting?
Yeah. $15 in there or something.
Oh, anyway, I found this little nasty shop.
I love it. Edible undies.
Uh-huh.
Very good. I mean, like this. Are they strawberry?
They're berry.
Chocolate.
Ooh. Yeah, they had some different flavors, and some seemed just really strange to me. So
sometimes.
I
picked a good one.
Well, I told this girl, I said, I'm going to shower. I don't know anybody there. Her mom's giving it.
I'm so proper, Sandy. Didn't you notice I'm very proper?
You are proper. I noticed that. Yeah.
What do we get?
Ooh. I don't know. There's some weird shit in there.
Cool.
That's just have you been to that?
Lovers,
what are they like flavored?
Chocolate and strawberry.
Wow.
Body paint.
Draw a smiley face.
It was body paint.
Well, they have body paint.
It's just in pen form.
Yeah.
Now.
No, they have body paints too.
Oh.
But the thing is that you don't need a black light, but a black light would enhance it. And I thought, well, we're getting kind of stupid here. So, and then they have sparkly body paints. They got more shit than
I know.
They
have so much
it is
stuff.
Just, I've never. This is nuts.
Right.
You told me your friends are wild and crazy. I was waiting for a vibrator to come out of the.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
So where are our bodies?
Wait a minute. There's more. Did you get more in there?
I am. I'm just trying to.
There should be
go like this.
Two
there's
more
two
things.
Yeah. I was just trying to rearrange so that I do anything.
That one is one Terry thought you should have.
Terry. Now, who's Terry?
My husband.
I'll give it to Zach.
I know.
What is it?
It's five-hour energy. Get him this. And I said, honey,
maybe
we've been married 36 years. He forgot.
Not the extra
we don't need
strength
it.
Ones. We'll see how that goes.
And these were kind of cute. When I was checking out, these were on the counter. I thought they were kind of cute.
What are they?
For all
ads.
Oh my gosh. Go back, Sandy. Give me some of those.
Well, I thought when
they said coupons. I thought it was like we go to restaurants and stuff.
Oh, pack them in his lunch each day.
Yeah, he has a coupon for something. Isn't that cute?
Oh, it is.
It's a fun little store. It's kind of got some cute things in it.
This book entitles you to any position of your choice. Be creative.
See? Yeah?
Sit back and listen as your lover reads an erotic bedtime story.
Wow, cool stuff.
By way of feathers or fingers.
No.
Erotic full body massage. Give or receive oral sex. Yay. Tickle and fondle your tease, tickle, and fondle.
You know, this is a YouTube video. I know, really?
I love it. I love it. It's
going to
be so much fun.
God, how do you put shit on YouTube? Oh, my God.
It's super easy. I've got 400 plus videos on there right now, yeah.
Yeah, nobody will know. All right.
I don't know who's who, so.
I like the bathroom. This is going to be a new bow for me.
Well, you know, I looked everywhere. I went to, I think, two different places to find a funny card, and there was no funny wedding-to-be cards. They were just...
Right.
Yeah.
My husband always gets funny cards. I told him when we got married, I go, you can't get me funny cards. You have to get me a sparkly card that has mushy words in it.
Oh, my God. I like funny cards.
So what did he get you?
He gets me mushy cards that have sparkles.
It's easier. You can find those.
I thought he meant glittered marshmallow for you.
No. He likes to get everybody funny cards.
Yeah, he's a funny card.
Yeah.
He's so slow.
We got my mom a funny birthday card. I never get her funny cards, but, you know.
Did she like it?
I got one.
She liked it, but she likes mushy cards better.
And it said,